texting in with the most correct answers. Check out these live results. Our map has 50 states, but hidden in the history of ghost states, territories and state lines that had their day in the sun and then disappeared.
Gone.
Instead, it became part of Tennessee. But little Franklin left an enormous legacy. At a critical moment in the nation's history, it taught the new U.S. government a valuable lesson.
They had a mess on their hands. They did not have a procedure for taking a territory that was not part of a state yet and making it a state. Did they make themselves a state? Did Congress make it a state? At what point can Congress make it a state? And so they then enacted procedures for an orderly process.
It's going to fill in those spaces. It's going to decide where the borders are. And by and large, it's Congress's responsibility, except for the mistakes, like Texas and California.
Franklin became a lost state. It's not the only one. There's Jefferson in today's Colorado. And Deseret, the grandfather of Utah. More on those later.